how to access markets, advertising and legal compliance to enable them to manage their businesses better.
The report of April 2019, this person resigned and went with her money. In your community, set up or participate in the activities of trade union, because it's within the constitution. So when we do that, we need ethnicity and race. And also other things, find somebody very interesting, and of course coming and telling you, let's trust, and also the possible risks that come with it. Clean and secure environment.
That is what does digitalizing your business means? Means you're bringing in efficiencies. You're running the business efficiently so that you can compete on pricing. You can't run a business where your pricing is so much more steeper or higher than the next door neighbor.
At the KBA, there's a deliberate recognition that small and medium enterprises are really at the center of the economy's progress. And many of those enterprises are challenged by a myriad problems, not least the fact that they are not able to access the financial markets in a manner that is affordable. And one of the reasons why they're not able to do that is because they lack the basic skills insofar as financial management and business management generally is concerned. So on that backdrop, we decided to come up with a program, which we call the NUCA program,